Yvonne here from Baby Girl Designs, and today I am going to be doing an unboxing of the Cricut Expression, the 5th Anniversary Edition. And I received this last week on Friday, and I've had it here and I haven't had time to open it or anything, and I've been patiently waiting till I had some time. And I have some time right now, so I wanted to share this with you guys. So let me get started. And here is where we have the Cricut Expression 2. So hold on, guys. And I'm pretty sure you guys all know what comes inside, but I just want to show you guys. Here's the mat. And here is... it's kind of stuck. Okay. Here is the cord, your USB cord, and your letter of authenticity, and your guide, your quick start guide, and the manual is in here as well. And then over here, oops, sorry, we have the 4 booklets that I will open in a minute. And my power cord and our blade. And I thought these would come packaged or something, but they just put them in there like that. So just a note on that. So now all I have to do is take this off here. Here it is. That one was smaller. I guess one of them is smaller than the other one, and I couldn't fit in that one. As you can see here, this one's smaller. This one's bigger. So, okay. So I took this off. Let me put this aside. Okay. I was watching... I was watching a video. I don't remember which one it was, and they had plugged in their machine and they forgot to take this part off right here. So guys, make sure you guys take this off, because when she turned on her machine, it started making some weird noise, and I was like, oh my gosh, get it out. You know, and so please take this off. So let's put in our blade housing. And we're gonna put this on here. And I'm gonna put it on the 6. That's where I'm going to put mine at. Okay, hold on guys, okay? Okay, so sorry about that guys. My daughters were done eating. Okay, so... I took out the little cardboard that was here, and now I am ready to plug this baby in. So, okay, and now my daughters are going to be pretty loud because they're done eating, and now they're going to be playing with some toys that I took out for them. So let's plug in this bad boy. Okay, so back here is where we have to plug this in, our power cord. And here is where we're gonna connect it to the computer or to our Gypsy. So I remember that we have our stylus right here. It's tucked away very nicely. So now I am going to take this little rubbery thing off, and it has it has this little sticker here. It has that sticker right there. I'm gonna move. It has this really nice sticker here. So let me take that off. Okay, so. And now to power it up. See, this is what I mean. I'm not going to be able to show you guys because I'm going to have to be flipping it. So let me start it just like this for now. Okay, and now it's ready for me to use it. Now let me show you guys. And I know I have the, the flip camera. So it doesn't really let me focus that well. So I apologize for that. So let's tap on the screen to continue. And now we are going to calibrate the screen. We're going to tap on the screen. And since I see one here, I'm going to push it. And I'm going to press that one and press that one and press that one. And the last one would be in the middle. And then this is their license agreement. So of course I'm going to agree. And here we go. Here's the mat. And here we have these buttons here. Now this is my first time turning it on. And I have seen a couple of videos. So I mean everything is trial and error, right? So let's see. Okay, that's our home, and that's our zoom. So we have our zoom button, our home button, and here is a, it looks like a pause, and then this is our power. So let's press that there, and then here we have our one of our preloaded cartridges. So let's see what else it has. Alphabet decals. I really like this decals one. It's really cute. Let's see. That's the decals. And essentials. And here's the essentials. So it has the four. So let's put it back on the alphabet. And basically that's it for this machine. I can't wait for the Cricut craft room to be available. I know that they had said in April, but it's May, and I know they have bugs to fix, so I am patiently waiting. There's a lot of people complaining, but that's how it is, you know. We have to wait, you know, to get a good product. So my next video will be just making a card or something with the new Cricut E2. So thanks for watching. Bye-bye.